Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solutions, and today we'll show you how to fix Spotify Shuffle. Spotify Shuffle is a cool feature on Spotify. Spotify Shuffle usually makes your playlist shuffled up and pleasing to sound, but sometimes Spotify Shuffle may not work on your device. It's completely normal and it's just a software bug. It happens. But there's an easy way to fix it. If Spotify Shuffle doesn't work like it's supposed to, then you just have to do is you just have to unshuffle it and click shuffle again. If it still doesn't work, then just unshuffle it again and remove the app from the background. Then open the app again, restart the app. After restarting the app again, Spotify Shuffle should work normally as it's supposed to work, but if it still doesn't work, then what you have to do is, if you're on an Android phone, then uninstall the app and download it once again from Play Store. And if you're on a PC, then go to the Spotify website and download it once again. That will fix your issue for sure, for sure. So that's how you can fix Spotify Shuffle. Hope you guys like this video, share our other videos including this one, and subscribe to the channel. Have a nice day and peace.